Welcome to KETV.com, that is. Tyson Pearsall here with a look at your Halloween forecast. Happy Halloween, everyone. You know, we're being treated with very, very good weather here across the Central Plains, and that's going to be the case right here in the Omaha metro area. A great Halloween setting up. Warm for your Tuesday. This is how weather is affecting you. And it looks like some cool rain setting up in the forecast as we go towards midweek. Let's jump ahead to our evening Halloween planner. 5 p.m., mostly clear skies, not too windy, 61 degrees there. Temperatures dropping back into the mid-50s, even lower 50s by 9 p.m. But either way, this is great trick-or-treating weather. Clear skies, light winds out of the south at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Let's jump ahead to the next few days. Again, it warms up for Tuesday, 70 for a daytime high after starting off at 41 degrees early Tuesday morning. Wow, look at the changes as we go towards Wednesday. Temperatures a good 20, 25 degrees cooler for daytime highs, and light rain looking pretty likely for the middle part of the week. Here's our storm predictor, though, as we continue through the evening hours. Not much in the way of cloud cover. Clear skies, central eastern Nebraska, western Iowa too. Maybe some high clouds tonight north of the Omaha metro area. But as we continue to make our way towards Tuesday morning, we stay mostly clear. What you'll notice, though, is further out towards the west, showers develop, snow starts to develop too across the panhandle of Nebraska. This is 7 p.m. on Tuesday. Heavier snow setting up from, let's say, areas like Kimball westward towards Pine Bluff and eventually back towards Cheyenne, Wyoming also. But our forecast today looks like this. 65 through about 4 o'clock. Mostly clear, not as windy as what we saw yesterday. And as we take a look at your overnight forecast, 41. Again, 50s for temperatures during the trick-or-treat hours during the evening period. And this is our 7-day period. Again, we really cool down significantly on Wednesday. But otherwise, our temperatures do start to recover to the upper 50s by Friday, which is normal for this time of year, and there's a small chance for a few showers come next Saturday.